Cyclone women looking to bounce back from Wednesday's 11-point loss at Tech. A home game against 3-8 Colorado was just what they needed. Winfield Mount Union High School alum Linda Lappy, now the head coach of Colorado. First half, Lauren Manfield started out hot tonight, hits the three. She had 13 points. Just a 3-point game at half, but after the break, the Cyclones erupt. Kelsey Bolte had 17 points, and the Cyclones pound the Buffaloes 71-45.
You know, all the things that every coach talks about to be efficient and win games, I thought the second half we were good at all of them. You know, offense, we made shots, didn't turn the ball over. On defense, you know, we held them to 3 for 21. So, you know, you add all that stuff up, it turns into a 40-17 second half. So, good, very, very good effort in the second half.
We knew that, you know, we needed to come up with the win, so just try to be a bit more aggressive and get the ball around more and kind of offense flew a bit better, and it all stemmed off the defense, got defensive stops, so we all got kind of got our confidence, and so that helped us.